In this video, we're going to show how iScanBrowser, running on an iPhone, can read NDEF records from a web page and write them to an NFC tag using the iPhone built-in NFC. Your NFC tag could be an inlay like this. It could be a silicon wristband, fabric wristband, embedded in wood, embedded in a dish. It could be some small tag like this embedded in some equipment. An adhesive tag, or many other options. Contact serialio.com for many NFC tag options. Now, the user will enter the records and then tap the button here, which is assigned to write. The iPhone will prompt the user to put the tag near the reader, and the data is successfully written. Now, we've set up the iScanBrowser floating trigger option to trigger a read from the built-in NFC to read NDEF data and to post it to a different web page. So that's what we're going to do now. We're going to tap here. It's going to prompt us to put the tag there. It's going to read all the records, going to switch over with the web form rule to some other web page, and we can scroll up and we can see that it wrote those three records in those three fields as per the iScanBrowser web form rule settings. Now, iScanBrowser is a very powerful application. Please contact serialio.com for more details. It can connect to UHF readers, barcode scanners, smart card badge readers, and many other devices. For more information, contact serialio.com, and thank you for watching.